We're now on the edges of Soho. We've crossed over Oxford Street, and we're on the wrong side of the road.
Tanti auguri a Philip, tanti auguri a... Let me go down.
Except I wasn't born, I was created in the laboratory. Okay. In a test tube, it all went hideously wrong.
There you go. Where are you going?
I think we're gonna... I'm just gonna go outside punk and see what Lola's is going on there. Why are you not dressed up?
You got an off, I'm sorry.
I'm pretty desensitized, so you know, I take it as it comes.
Have you seen sex?
I have, yeah. Just around the corner there was a couple at it, yeah.
Who was doing it?
Boys or girls?
I think, yeah, boys and girls. Girl on girl, boy on boy. Girls on boys, boys on girls.
Nasty. Well, this is Old Compton Street, but when I'm here, it's called Old Canton Street.
Were you around at the Admiral Duncan, the bomb?
Oh, you mean, I look like I've been nail-bombed, do I? He's trying to make illusions that my face looks like it's been hit by nails.
Hey, you're alive!
Oh, hello. How are you two?
Please come up to me, what? You see the speed, I want to stop quick!
It may have been.
Hey, get I can't believe it, you're alive though. I can't believe it, you know.
Hello.
I see you in the fucking booth, you said, okay, come and hit you. I can't believe it, you're alive, mate.
This is London's longest surviving queen, by the way. He's survived the sea for many years.
Leave him alone, man.
I've seen it's a wonderful act. It's always outrageous, always colourful, you know.
And do you hang out around Soho?
I hang out around here for the last 20 years. He's known me since I was a little red boy, but he never picked me up on my shoes, you know what I mean? He wasn't into that, you know.
Well, I just close my eyes while I shuffle the cards, alright? When I'm going to shuffle them, I'm going to mix them as well, and then when I've mixed them, take back the other two cards.
Stop!
There's the next one, 10 o'clock. This is that.
It was me! I couldn't believe it, man.
I live outside, and what I do is be happy if you pass this message on to all the young people out there. Is I go around doing my magic and I speak to the young people of London, and I said to them basically this. This is the medium for my message, and my message is to all the young people that I meet, and it's not always young people.
Can I see it?
I say, don't do hard drugs.
I think you need to get the shop.
Stay away from the hard stuff, because it just leads somewhere bad, you know. Where is it?
In the middle.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
What does that sign mean? Is that some kind of thing that's short? I don't get it.
stocking shop, is it? Different kind of shop. Oh, that's very funny. It looks delightful.
Hey!
Hello, dear.
That's nose on. I look at his little jacket.
Do you know where to steal the camera, kids? Oh my god.
What's going on here?
Oh my god, this is fantastic.
What's fantastic?
Your little jacket that you've got going on. I like the sleeves. Show us your sleeves.
You what?
Show us your little sleeves. Can I do a twirl?
Then I'll put plastic bags in to make the shoulders.
Do a little twirl.
Love you. Love you guys. Enjoy the book. Enjoy the book.
Love you guys. Love Soho. The dream never dies. The dream never dies.
Maybe it does sometimes.
Nice to meet you anyway. Is all our life then a
thing about Soho is that you get all kinds of people in here, and you can have celebrities next door in the Groucho rubbing shoulders with the beggars on the street and the junkies and all these people that, you know, that usually don't mix. But here you get every type of, you know, people that are in London. You see them in Soho.
Hey Jude, don't make it sad. Take a sad song and make it bitter. Remember to let him into your pants. Then you can start to make it more bitter, 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 bitter.
My life. Well, it's complex because I do quite a few different things. But mostly my life is about photography and pictures and crazy characters, as you can see from these pages.
I know, they're good. For nothing else. I mean, no offense, I'm not like that.
Well, I mean, you do get to see the occasional fight or, you know, stuff like that, but
what
I must
queer
say...
What fights is it?
Well, anything. Well, junkie fights, mostly. But police is monitoring the place a lot, and I must say that, luckily, the police is here within a minute or 2 minutes of anything that's happening. Even though it's a dangerous place, it's not the worst.
I don't think it's that dangerous.
It's not that dangerous.
And there's a lot of cameras. No, there's a million cameras
around
here. Well, it wasn't an accident, was it? It was an attack. But I'm just saying, there's so many cameras around here, it's safer than a lot of places because everything gets caught on film.
Yeah.
Well, even this.
Apart from your...
Yeah, but they did catch it on film and it was all blurry. Well, I come out as a mist anyway, don't I? I'm not human. And a vampire. What's the difference between me and the Eiffel Tower? Not everyone's been up the Eiffel Tower.
Well, I used to have the studio up there. I had the studio up there for many years. Well, I've seen everything. Every week, so you see everything in the studio.
What kind of thing?
Well, you see the vaultness, you see sleeves, you see sadness, you see people that have been trodden on and being abused. And, you know, this area is actually quite unique, really, because with the homogenisation of what London's all about nowadays, you can walk around here and on this little pulse here, you will see the real thing of what the street world is all about. So it's all fucking, it's quite sad to be true.
What's sad about?
It's sad because it's what gives them the cliche of what they think Soho is. But there's some great people around here. Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
Marvelous. They have all been contained and licensed. It's wonderful. Everything is organized.
I don't like all this contained business.
No?
It's quite neat. Which, yeah, it's just like, you know, sanitised. It's sanitised sex shops, isn't it, really? Well, not when I'm here. It's unclean when I'm here.
Hi, guys. Does anyone know who...
Go right up to it.
Do you know where Roundhouse is?
Work it, babe.
Wonderful to see you, lovely.
I'm very glad you're well.
I'm well ugly. Yeah, whatever.
Can I get in?
Your hair looks so natural.
You'd like to get in?
Were you born with blue hair? Hello. How can you tell? You said hi.
Does anyone know where Roundhouse is?
Not high, anyway. Hello.
The Roundhouse?
Yeah.
It's in Camden.
Not that Roundhouse. Roundhouse in Covent Garden.
Very nice to meet you.
No, but you're nowhere near Covent Garden.
My mother gave birth to me, and that was a hideous mistake.
Bit more. Okay.
My main one's jiu-jitsu, Japanese jiu-jitsu. I did Thai boxing for a long time. I did Wing Chun. I did 10 years at Bob Breen's Academy, so we did Jeet Kune Do and all that.
And do you ever see any violence on the
doors? Only when I'm here. Bibabalula, she's my baby. Bibabalula, I don't mean maybe. Bibabalula, she's my baby now.
I'm sorry, that's it. You just slapped me.
Now!
I'll get you arrested,
now!
You fat pig!
Now! Now! Get it! Now!
You're an ugly fat pig! Yeah, why don't you go into a lunatic asylum where you belong? Oh, come on. Can you believe that?
You
just slapped me around the face. No one's done that since I got attacked. It was the first time for everything, isn't it? What a horrible, nasty, fat pig. Vile, wasn't it? Ooh. It's so safe around here, isn't it? I feel really safe. Sort of. Yeah. Well, you go for your cameras first, so I'd run as he was getting the cameras.
So